Hello, and welcome back to Dragon Quest IX. Last we left off, we were just about to enter the Alterate Abbey. I've gone and healed and put money in the bank in between episodes. But yes, let's head on inside and explore around, I guess. A mushroom thing, there's some barrels. Ooh, a Resurrect. Don't really know what that does. There's a fountain in the middle, but ultimately nothing here. There's some slimes. Guess we'll go upstairs. Guess the point is we'll need to get to the top of the tower at some point, but it's always worth having a look around. Anything of interest? Oh, you can just go outside here. Huh. What's the map like? That doesn't show me the map of the nearby area. That is a shame. Ah, chests. Some iron nails. 240 gold coins. Some antidotal herbs. No, I don't think I've ever been outside though. Have we got... Oh, it's on the straightaway. And there's a way back down that way. Which I'm assuming will just lead back to where we were before. Yeah, it does. Cool. Though, both of the... Oh, okay, it loops around. Well, I'm guessing. A metal slime knight. Wait, no, not a metal slime knight. Just a regular slime knight. Kind of getting around all these monsters is really easy, which makes me wonder if I'm slightly overpowered. Not overpowered, overleveled for this area, which wouldn't surprise me. I did grind quite a bit for the contagion fight. A snake skin. Antidotal herb. Ooh, and a mini medal. Nice. What is this? Juko reads the inscription. A vocation is a door to a boundless potential. The ability to choose one's vocation is an inalienable right of all mortals. Huh. Cool. There are new monsters here that I haven't seen, such as these things, which appear to try to chase me, but aren't doing a good job. Ooh, a red chest. What's in here? Another mini medal. Nice. I'll have it. Let's not go that way. I'm surprised at just how easy it is to get around some of these monsters. So that's fun. What's in here? A lump of iron ore. Never mind, we're having a fight. A Drachma draws near, and some walking corpses. I use quite a lot of MP. Kind of want to keep that if I can. Dragon slash the Drachma. I actually have a feeling those might be in the bird family and not the dragon family for some unknown reason. Cause a disheartening air-raising attack. Shock Horror. Dragon slash. Nice. It's dead. Can we get through these corpses? Looking towards air attacks. Ow! Does so much damage! Like, I really need to increase his defense or something. I think there's a thing I can do with lineup. I might have a look at that in a minute. Hang on. Oh my god, just saw that dead. Die! Ow! That hurts. Great! There we go. Nice. I should have swapped the camera. Apologies. I think... Is it in tactics? Yes. Oh no, you are at the back. Actually, characters in the back are less likely to be attacked. Huh. Okay then. If I could get past you, that'd be great, thanks. What's in the chest? It's a shit ton of money! There's nothing over here. I'll rotate the camera, then it will just be straight, won't it? Yeah, oh, great. Avoid you. A mini medal! Hooray! Slime! Oh god. Some slimes draw near. I should do that one. That's the correct one. Just attack the slimes. Slime A calls for backup. C shows up. The slimes there! The slimes jump on another's back to form a stack of slimes. A slime stack, if you will. Just hit them harder. It's raining splats and blobs. Oh, yikes. Yeah, no, I need to do something about Juko's health. Seventeen damage. Attack. And attack again. Nice, good job. The slime stack is defeated. Each party member receives some experience. The party obtains 137 gold coins. Nice. So... items. Everyday items. What's in the bag? Got 24 of those in the bag. Do we have any stronger ones? It does not appear so. How much do these heal for? Around 30. Okay, hang on. There we go. Nice. Right. Gonna keep going up. I don't want to go too far, is the thing. Because I've got lots of money in my bank account. A pair of iron gauntlets, hello! Those sound very useful. I am already wearing them. What about Honora? You only have leather ones. Okay, fair enough. Cool. Oh, Christ. What's in the barrels? An antidotal herb. Oh, Christ. Lots of things running at me. I don't like it. It is not very nice. Anything in here? No. Around you. In here? Anything in the pots? Also no. Okay, there's just nothing here. That's disappointing. This looks like it'll probably go up to the roof, which I don't want to do. So, evac.
Cool, right. Pretty much for it, but it'll do. Nice, very well. Cool. Oh, no, no, no.
Right, I'm gonna get back up to where I was in the tower. I will see you all in a little while. Right, we're now back at the level we were. We just need to go up here, and there's a Dracomage in the way. Can you just, like, move out of the way for me? Thank you. You've caught me. Some Dracumas, draw near. Dragon Slash, the Dracuma. Oh, I never got you a better sword, did I? Oh, it's probably fine. Schling, cool. You are dead. And you're casting snooze. That might be a problem. It's a problem. Slash. Venora's just like, try again. You're still casting snooze. I'm still not affected. That's good. Hooray! It died. Dracumas are defeated. I'm gonna quickly check those. Hang on. Is it in battle records? You're winning your 100th battle already. Oh, nice! Victor! Ba-ba-da-ba. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything else, but I don't think I do now. View by family. Now, view all monsters. These are all the bosses that I've fought so far. Dracuma! Drops Wing of Bat, Gold Carry, Defeated Monster List, Sword Point Number. But yeah, Bird Family! That's interesting. I would have thought they'd be dragons, but evidently not. Oh well. Let's head upstairs. Oh, this wasn't quite the top. Oh. Oh, hello. Let's just avoid you. Anything of interest around here? Nope! There's nothing here. That is of the sads. Oh. Gonna go upstairs. Juka reads the inscription. Do not go lightly into a new vocation. You who would start anew, once chosen your new calling, will shape the rest of your days. Interesting. Is that there is a chest. Aha. What's in you? Another mini medal. Wow, there were three mini medals in here. In this one building. That's kind of impressive. What's in this chest up here that I saw? A vial of magic water. That might be useful. What items do you have on you? Those. Okay. And what items do you have on you? You've got those. Cool. I'm going to... Magic water. Transfer Juko for an antidotal hub. Okay. Cool. Nice. And I guess we can go this way? Plot. Hello? Almighty power that commands all trade, so mysterious force that drives the winds of change. I should have done that a while ago. Almighty power that commands all trade, so mysterious force that drives the winds of change. Come to me and... Hmm? Who dares interrupt this holy ceremony? If your purpose is to disrupt this rite, your efforts shall be in vain. None shall interfere with the will of the heavens. Power is mine now. The power of supreme guidance. The wisdom to lead my flock along the brightest of paths. And now I, Abbot Jack of all trades, Abbey, implore you to grant me yet more power that I may guide yet more lost souls. Fill me now. Anoint me. Grant me the gifts of ultimate guidance. Yes! Yes! The power comes! Let it consume me! Being consumed by power is almost never a good thing. So... What is this? What have I become? This hideous form! Am I... a monster? This darkness, this black power... It is not what I wished for. But it is what you have gained. but perhaps... Yes, I see now. It is through tyranny and fear that I shall ensure my charges follow the righteous path. Da-da-da! I am no longer jack of all trades. I am become master of none. And all will learn to obey me or suffer my wrath. Well, what perfect timing. I was just looking for a subject on whom to test the true extent of my newfound power. I wonder, will you allow me to guide you on the righteous path, or will you suffer the consequences of disobedience? Ba-ba-da! Oh dear. Okay, doc. Well, yikes. Guess we're doing this now. He looks... See, he's got metal armor, but he also looks vaguely reptilian, so I don't know how the old, dragon/metal/ thing works. But I don't think it's actually a dragon. So... Eh? Tell you what, I will do dragon/ this turn. Cuts buff! That increases defense? Yeah. And these attacks. 16 damage to Juko. That's not great. You're gonna do 10. You're gonna do 36. And if we do Metal Slash, then you're gonna do 11. Whoosh goes haywire. That's not good. That's never good. And you do 30. That's... Okay. So those do about the same, which means I'm guessing neither of them do extra. Realistically. Let's do that. Hang on. Actually, no. Let's do this for both of you. Cast Drain Magic. You son of a person. Mr. Nerd takes no damage. Wait, no, Defending Champion only lasts a turn, doesn't it? It doesn't actually increase the attack over time. That's annoying. Right. You cast Crack, you attack. 31! Nice. Whoosh. That's not great. No attacks, 29 damage. Just normal attacks. Yeah, no, I need you to cast spells. Your attack is garbage. Defense increases. Crackling lightning, that's not good. Ow! Okay. Cool. Speaking of casting spells, let's fucking heal. I might have you heal yourself as well. Just a regular medicine. Cast Whoosh. Whoosh isn't good. Whoosh is almost never good. Yeah. Use Crack. And you... Attack. Crack attack! 27 damage. Drain magic, that's not good. Okay, you drained it for Nora. That's fine. She doesn't really need it anyway. Ow! Nora attacks 20 damage. Okay, you need to heal, definitely. You can keep attacking. Health! Cast Whoosh has gone haywire, that's not good. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna need a Nora to be healed. But I want her to keep fighting. Hey, 69, nice. Drain magic. I should have swapped those around a while ago. I apologize. One day I will be competent at doing that. Today's... Ooh! A coup de grace! I think for them that's instant crits. So I'm gonna want you to heal, Juko. Yeah! Critical claim! Go for it. Cast Whoosh. Oh god, it's gone haywire. Good, Anora's still alive. Coup de grace! 120 damage! Nice. It's still alive, though. I want you to cast Crack, and I want you to heal yourself with the strong medicine. We're casting buff again. Oh god, no, stop it. More lightning. Lightning is not good. Oh, Christ, Anora. Crack. Does 3 MP. Strong medicine. Mmm, yum. Can you still heal? You can. Cool. I'm... actually gonna have you heal Juko as well, I think. Because I need him to live. Oh, haywire. Ow. Okay. If I cast crack, I can't heal anymore. Okay, I need an aura alive as well, is the thing, so... Let's just keep you alive for now. If you can, that would be great. Heal first, that's nice. Casting buff. You're gonna attack. Juko, that's not too bad. Actually, that's okay. We're in a reasonable shape. I can no longer cast crack, though. So I'm going to use the magic water. You, on the other hand, are gonna attack. Please replenish. Push goes haywire. Ow. Attack. Only 19 damage. Wow, okay. Crack's actually doing more damage now because the defense stat's different from drain magic. That's a problem. And attacks. Oh, yikes. Inura attacks, 20 damage. Okay. Heal, please. You keep fighting. I have no idea how close we are to killing him, is the thing. I feel like we're close, and I feel like we might do it. But I legitimately have no idea. Alright, this battle's been going on for a while at this point. Crack, you're gonna cast Drain Magic. Okay, you've got Drain Inura, that's fine. Defense returns to normal, that's good. 7 damage. I can take 7 damage. 40 hits! Nice. Cast crack. No defense buffs. Only 28. Wish goes haywire. That's not good. But he probably isn't casting buff. So that's that. I'm thinking a little bit of health for everyone involved would be good. Just heal yourselves. Drain magic. You can drain Inura's magic. That's fine. Lightning isn't good. Told you. Heal, please. And some medicine. Nice. Okay. Let's keep fighting. Then cast crack. Only 28. Wish is gone haywire. That's not good. Though I think he doesn't get the second turn if that happens. Yeah. So you need to. It's one action. You need to heal Inura, like, now, and I want you to attack. Because he currently does not have any- Ah, no, he's just used buff. Never mind, defense increases a little. And you're gonna attack Juko, 14 damage. Oh. 29, ugh, it still just isn't. Alright, heal yourself. Actually, can I have you- Ooh, okay. Yikes. That's not great. Oh, wish has gone haywire again. That's bad. Okay, I need you to heal Inura. You no longer have any items, so just attack. There we go. Both over 60 health. That's decent. You're casting buff again. Which isn't fun. Only 8 damage. I can take 8 damage. Or Inura can, I guess. Crack. One attack, cast whoosh, ow, cast crack, we did it! First try! The Master of None is defeated. Each party member receives some experience. That's a lot of experience. Level up, level 20, attributes improved, 4 skill points earned. Nice. So we've got 5 skill points. Nothing can gain anything. If I do that, then. And just press confirm. Nora's level increased to level 20. Nora's attributes improved. 4 skill points earned. I don't know why I put things into shield. Like, none of these abilities are overly useful, generally speaking. But. This is just what I'm used to doing. Is put points in sword and shield. Quite obtained 780 gold coins. Master Runner drops a treasure chest. It contains a lava lamp. Nice! We did plot. This has been a long recording. Wow. Okay. that one? Oh. No! My power! My newfound power! Zoop. Cool. Ugh. Well, what am I doing here? And two, who are you? Why are you here? You're looking for a shining fruit, you say? Yes, of course. I ate a shining fruit, and I remember very little after that. I only remember a terrifying feeling that I was losing myself. You said that I took on a monstrous form and was hell-bent on guiding my flock through fear and tyranny. And it was you who saved me from this warped version of myself. I see. Well, I must return to the Abbey. There are lost souls there in need of my guidance.
Ba-da-da,
look at that! It's only a flapping fig! But I thought it had old Abbot said he'd eaten it. Magic figs. Why did you bother doing that? Whatever. Chuko obtains a fig! Yeah! Fig time, lads. You've got your hands on a fig at last. I'm over the rainbow for you, but I'm kind of worrying after seeing what eating one can do to a mild-mannered mortal like the Abbot. Oh, not much we can do about it, eh? Let's get back to the Abbey and see what this vocation-changing stuff's all about. Beep boop. Okay, then. So... Yeah. We have defeated the Master of None. And returned Jack of All Trades back to the All Trades Abbey. So that's good. This has been a long episode. Possibly. I'll probably cut a little bit of it out, but I still think this is going to be a reasonable length. I hope you've enjoyed watching, though, still, regardless. And, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, etc. You know what to do. And this has been Dragon Quest IX. I've been Gamers Gonna Game. I hope you have enjoyed. And for now, ta-ra.